Representative. Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing, you are strong?
Sama wa tsuyoku nai. Goujou na yatsume.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing.
Reihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers! Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team.
Take the left!
This way!
This way!
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Turn your head
off! Damn it! Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
Squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Pinned down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Oh my God! MG on the right. Another one's mine. Go!
Take out that spotlight.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Boom! Boom! Go! Boom! Fall back!
here. Miller, get to work planting those charges. Damn! Timer's fried. We may only get a few minutes before detonation. Charges set. We're leaving now! We need to get to the extraction point ASAP.
Get to the boat!
We had to jerry-rig the charges.
Charges are ready to blow! Move!
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
It better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon. We're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
The Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roma, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. We're on point. We move in. We
got it. What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the point.
Another OPG being hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me? Up and over!
Put him down! MG next!
Hit the deck!
Bayonets! Use them if you have to! Pick it up! Push through their lines!
Take him down!
Enemy dead! Sarge.
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
Where do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Sullivan, no, hold on. You're gonna be okay. Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something.
Shit! Grenade!
Shit!
empty! Let's find some cover! Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north. Our job harder. So let's pick it up and take out those damn guns. Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
Hell yeah!
last push or we take the airfield.
Enemy machine gun!
Not a problem! It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Thank you.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
We got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements!
Serve the fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad.
Thank you. I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamza's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot! Now! Again!
Two men! By the burning car!
Hurry! Before the bombers pass!
We must find another route to Hamza. Stay low and follow me. This way, before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat.
This place. Once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Smunk's almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we go.
Follow me!
The shot came from across the river!
Here! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flag. Ready?
Now! He's on the top floor! Left side!
Now go to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out.
Did you see him?
He knows exactly where we are.
I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move.
Find another piece of cover!
Piece of cover!
Get up to the window!
Piece of cover!
I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flag.
Ready? Now! He's on the fourth floor, left side. I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out! Jock! Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move!
He spotted you! Get over to the window!
Good hunting!
The patrols will surely have heard those shots.
We need to get moving.
let them pass.
Sowjetische Truppen!
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us out! Stay low! Try not to breathe!
They are surrounding the building!
Assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying German. Dimitri, this way. Up the ladder.
This way, comrades. Take positions and wait for the signal.
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers? You must choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone standing nearby.
Fire to our comrades below! Another flamethrower! Blow it to pieces! sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavailed. The death of General Axel will be just the beginning.
Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Axel will soon be in our sight. The sounds of battle will flush him.
There he is! See him! He's not alone! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head! Axel is using the destroyed tank for cover! He's using the burning truck for cover! You must first kill his sniper to get a clear shot!
He's on the move!
The Mudak is cowering behind the artillery!
Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our army. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie. Genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was doch?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen.
Was ist das?
Tanks are ready to smash this line, and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
Burn the wheat fields! There will be no escape! Shoot!
see how things have changed, my friend. Now it is their land. Their people. Their blood.
Thank you.
rifles out of that! Protect your armor! Fire the Panzerschreck!
Hero of Star! Dimitri, I see time has not weakened your aim. You can learn much from this man, Colonel. Break open the door. The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find him. Shoot! And now, Dimitri, take it down.
Destroy the towers!
to my comrades in Stalingrad. No mercy would be shown here. An eye for an eye.
Way. Open work, Marines.
Getting this far has been tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this one. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
one up ahead. Clear it out so our tanks can move up.
Thank you.
so good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
Cover!
it in.
Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sulla falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Thank you.
In Berlin, the Germans will truly see what they have unleashed. In the midst of all the blood, the bullets, and the dead, I found that an old friend was still very much alive. Dmitry Putrenko. I saw this man shoot dead, time after time at the siege of Stalingrad. As long as he lived, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line at Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Them for cover!
Keep moving!
The cops
survivors! These animals rotted their way through the motherland without mercy! They deserve none in return!
Deal with it!
of nightmares and madness. But only the insane would stand against it. Keep moving! Keep killing!
This way! Upstairs! Dimitri, grab a shotgun. We will be killing at close quarters.
Thank you.
positions around the Black Heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed their last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.